and climate. The Yokut Indian tribe lived in the valley region of California. All tribes lived near water. Their climate is semiarid with mild winters and long hot summers. Also, the Yokut tribe usually wore stuff made from grasses, animal skin, woven feathers, and fur. On hot days, the women wore skirt. On cold days, the men and the women wore robes and dresses made of animal skins. Tools. The Yokut tribe used many tools like wood, rocks, plants, and nets made by hand. The Yokuts made many objects by hand. They often used natural materials. Yokut women made baskets with geometric patterns. These baskets held food, water, among other uses. Daily life. The Yokuts lived in villages. Each tribe had a chief. Many families lived in the same home. Yokuts people lived in houses shaped like oval or cones. Many were covered with tule, pine, needles, or tarweed. Several homes were so large, up to 10 families lived inside. Customs. The Yokuts had many traditions and ceremonies. The rattlesnake ceremony took place every spring. They danced around the baskets. They believed this would protect them from snake bites. What they ate. The Yokuts ate a wide range of foods. Men fished for salmon, hunted deer, elk, catch birds. Women collected berries, roots, and seeds. They also pine nuts and wild oats. Acorns were a common food. Women smashed acorns to make flour for baking bread. The Yokuts have changed through the years, and now they live on reservations. Young Yokuts still get festivals to dance and practice their costumes.